home from another day of high. Working handed me his key, told me go look in the car. So I went out there to look for what he asked me to get. I was checking all the seats, but the only thing I saw was a bag of cocaine. Papa was too solid, he ain't never tell a lie. I went in to tell him about it, he said, oh, that must be God. He worked with me at the job, I said, oh, and walked away. He said, oh, before you go, make sure you don't tell your mom about the cocaine. Me and a little homie, we was walking to the store. It was right there on the corner. Then we seen the guy that's homeless. He was wrapped up in the blanket, he was looking really cold. Then he asked us for some change. Then he asked us if we know who had the cocaine. Cocaine. I'm losing my mind trying to figure out how did I inherit so much pain. I drink a lot of alcohol, problems with the law, but I have done better or the same. Daddy never tried.
Okay.
Daddy never tried cocaine.
Okay.
So my father's only next logical step was to go to rehab. That's exactly what he did. He went to rehab and got completely clean. Hasn't did a drug in over 20 years. He did that for himself, but he did that because he didn't want to lose us. Strong man.
Now let's talk about how much I respect my pop. He been through so much in life, we ain't never had a lot. We just had each other's back, that was really all we need. Pop, I love you unconditional and thanks for loving me more than cocaine. My father tells me over cocaine.
Cocaine.
I'm proud to say that I'm an addict who inherits your pain.